I wanna show you something cool. So yeah, Spintyres is a game that we covered a while back, and you can workshop the vehicles now. You know, you don't need to mess about. You just click on them, and then there they are. I don't know how long this has been the case. I know you had to usually mess about for a long time, but hey, whatever. Let's just.
Thank you.
dragon. This one's going to get stuck as well. Click somewhere further away. I'm loving the detail on these models. I mean, look at that. It's crazy. Workshop. I didn't have to do anything. I just clicked on subscribe, and they work. Oh god, that's bad. Oh god. Immediately getting swamped. I wonder if the G-Wagon can pull this guy out.
Thank you. diesel?
Or the V8, I guess. Let's see. The other one's out of fuel. What, am I driving the one at the back? Weird. I didn't know I needed the other one to have fuel. Oh crap! If I change vehicle, it'll drop the rope. Oh, well. I was going to try and make train. That would have been sick. Sounds
request is failed. No experience non-existent.
I was doing that was you just click on the proving ground, which is just below play, and that takes you to that little test map there. But the proper game is here. Now we can change the we can change the startup track. Wait, what? Uncertified mod. Yeah. And then the B130 we can change to one balance point, zero balance points. So that's how they've done it. Alright. Achievements disabled because I'm a modding guy. Right, so let's take the flood. That's a cool one. Oh, that didn't work, did it? No, no, no. So, let's have a look at the map. Maybe I've got to drive somewhere. Nah, that didn't work. That didn't work at all! So yeah, they've still got some work to do, I guess, if they're wanting to implement that. I mean, I read about it. So I think they are trying to sort of make the modding easier, but these are the default tracks that you get for the level. I mean, the way the mods used to work was they'd be replaced. You'd replace these tracks and then you'd get the one you wanted, but let's try a different map, because maybe this is just a bad map for this. I could have sworn they said they'd figured all this out, so we'll put the first mod in there, just leave one in, and then change it to coast, which is like, you know, level one. See, normally the Jeep would have been replaced. And that looks pretty normal. So, let's see, have they changed anything? Doesn't look like it. Nope. So, right, well, leave in the comments if you know how to do it, and I'll come back to this, because I do love the game. And I think the mods really add something to it as well. So, hey, let us know what you think down below, and thanks for watching.